Mayday, mayday, mayday. Shamrock 1-2 Golf. Engine failure. Climbing straight ahead. Stand by.
Approach, hello, Emirates 177 Heavy on descent, 150 passing 226, information hotel.
Emirates 177, hello, approach identified, descent flight level 100.
Descent flight level 100, Emirates 177.
Wizz Air 177, descent 7000 feet, UNH 1012.
Descent 7000 feet, 1012, Emirates 177.
Emirates 177, wind ready, descent 4,000 feet, QNH 1012.
Wind ready, descent 4,000 feet, QNH 1012, Emirates 177.
Emirates 177, approach.
Emirates 177, go ahead.
Emirates 177, I have just now information from tower. That you might have, it's uncertain, that they receive information somehow that you might have some hazardous materials, let's say in that way, on board. And so you can expect some actions on the ground, but I'm not sure what kind of actions, just passing in information I got from tower controller.
Sorry, say again, what kind of material, MRS 177?
Danger, hazardous, danger materials.
Okay, we'll deal with that on the ground. Thanks, Emirates 177.
Yeah, so this is my information I know from the tower. And if I have any more specific details, I will pass you as soon as I get it.
Thank you, Emirates 177.
They probably have information from someone outside the airport, but I'm not sure from whom they have it.
Okay, thanks, Emirates 177.
Like a telephone call or something, I'm not sure, but just passing the information.
Okay, let us know if you hear anything else. Request further descent, Emirates 177.
Emirates 177, standby shortly, continue present heading.
Present heading, Emirates 177.
Approach is the departure of the departure 2700.
But after your landing, the aerodrome will be closed for next 1 hour. There is one aircraft approaching from northeast, which is 30 miles, so let's say, from the final. And can I give him vectoring just in front of you? Because after that, they have to wait another 1 hour.
Okay, we'll accept the vectoring. Just to confirm, you're going to close the airport after we land?
Yes, sir. Emirates 177, unfortunately, that's the information I have on the duty officer that will close the aerodrome for next 1 hour after your landing because of that materials, suspicious materials. So my request is the Fino is approaching from northeast. It's about 30 miles from localizer. Can I give him vector in front of you? And you can expect, let's say, 2 or 3 minutes delay.
Yeah, that's fine. We'll take back to Emirates 177.
Okay, thank you for your cooperation. Fina, 8 Alpha Linea, welcome descent flight level 100, maintain high speed as possible.
Descent flight level 100, we'll maintain high speed,
Okay, Emirates 179, just current information on the traffic and the situation I want is the traffic you're giving the way is on your right side, 13 miles, 5,000 feet above, it's Embraer. And you are next in sequence.
Yeah, copy, I got the traffic on TKS, thanks, Emirates 177.
Okay, Emirates 177, turn right heading 170.
Right heading 170, Emirates 177.
Emirates 177.
Emirates 177, go ahead.
Okay, the plan of action of tower is when you land, make a backtrack, go down to the threshold of runway 11 and make a left turn into Charlie taxiway, and that's the plan of tower. And stand by shortly. Signalita Solima, Signalita Solima, turn left heading 150, clear dialect approach 11, report established.
Left heading 150, clear dialect 11 and will go, Signalita Solima.
Okay, Emirates 177, go ahead.
Yeah, Emirates 177, we won't be able to backtrack on the runway, so we'll need to vacate and then turn around.
Okay, so you can expect backtrack, then vacate to, after the backtrack, to the left trolley, and they also ask if you have your own procedures, you will evacuate the aircraft on trolley, or what do you need, what kind of assistance do you need?
Well, we need more information first, what's on board, what the threat is, before we can make an assessment whether to evacuate or, we need more information on the ground.
Okay, we have information that the duty officer of the aerodrome has the information that you have a bomb on board. Simply word, bomb on board, hazardous material. That's information I have.
Signorita Solima established.
Signorita Solima, number one contact tower, 11805, bye bye.
11805, Signorita Solima, goodbye.
Emirates 177, we've copied all that. Priorities to get on the ground now, so can we just, we'll deal with it once we get on the ground.
Okay, just let me know if you need anything from ATC, any kind of assistance. Distance 3,000 feet, QNH is 1012, distance to touchdown is 21 miles.
Distance 3,000 feet, and confirm clear to ILS, MS 177.
Yes, continue heading vectors.
Alright, continue heading MS 177, descent 3,000.
Standby Sentinel, Emirates 177, when ready, if possible, report stalls on board and fuel remaining.
Standby.
Thank you. Okay, Emirates 177, fly heading, turn left heading 130, clear ILS approach runway 11, report established.
Left heading 130, clear ILS approach 11, call you established. We have 235 stalls on board, 1 hour endurance.
1 hour endurance, can you give me in tons?
8 tons, 8.0, Emirates 177.
Okay, 235 stalls on board, 8 tons of fuel. Thank you for the information. Report established.
Okay. Emirates 177 established, ILS 11.
Emirates 177, roger. Okay, contact tower 118.305 and thanks again for your cooperation. Bye bye.
118.305, thanks for your help, Emirates 177.
Okay, Scandinavian 2751, the information I have that the airport after this landing, which is on short flight now, will be closed for at least 1 hour because of hazardous material possible in the vicinity of maneuvering area. So let me know about your intentions. Hold it, Kevlo.
We have enough fuel to hold in overkill for 1 hour. After that, we decide. If the airdrome will be open, we land. If not, we go to alternate.
Okay, Spinnaker 2751. Thank you for your information. I will give you, if I have any improvement, time of arrival, I will give you as soon as possible.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Tower, hello, Emirates 177, have you?
Hello, Emirates 177 Tower, clear to land runway 11, wind 070 degrees, 7 knots. Please try to vacate to the left, taxiway November 2.
Runway 11, clear to land, and we'll plan to vacate left on November 2, Emirates 177.
Thank you. Emirates 177, thank you very much for November 2. And now continue on my frequency to the right. Echo, Echo 4, expect progressive taxi instructions.
Okay, we stay with you, we'll turn right onto Echo, Echo 4, Emirates 177.
I hope you have all the information from approach controller.
Yes, they just told us about a phone call. Do you have anything more besides the bomb on board threat?
The only information from my side at the moment is that you are going to the Charlie taxiway. You will be waiting for the services to check the aircraft, and probably your passengers will be disembarked on taxiway Charlie, but exactly I cannot determine the time at the moment. How long does it take?
Okay. There'll be some stairs waiting as at the tower.
No, there is no stand. Unfortunately, there is a taxiway. This is taxiway, isolated taxiway.
I mean steps, stairs for the passengers to use to disembark the aircraft.
Yes, of course, they will be in the time, and the manager of the, or duty officer of the rescue team will definitely take care about it. But at the moment, I cannot determine the time. So you have to prepare definitely for some delay to disembark the passengers. You have to pass this information that they may expect some delay, and we'll keep you, of course, informed as soon as any information comes to us.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. Now continue, take Echo 4, enter runway 29er, and continue down the runway.
Okay, yeah, from Echo 4, enter runway 29, backtrack down the runway, that's 175.
Okay, spin Echo 2751, approach.
2751, go ahead.
Okay, there is no time about this situation that the airport is closed till 1840 Zulu time. And for your information, we have that kind of situation yesterday and Sundays before that. And the situation took place for 1 hour and 15 minutes. One hour and 15. So if I have any improvement about the time, I will let you know. But you can expect the information at least in 4 to 5 minutes.
Emirates 177, continue to the end of the runway and then vacate to the left. Charlie, hold short of taxiway Delta.
To the end, vacate left. Charlie, hold short Delta, Emirates 177.
Emirates 177, and question from the services.
What?
The information, the call we received was at 1720, and the question is if from this time on have you received or have you experienced something unusual on board, or you may say that something was suspicious?
Negative. We just spoke to the cabin crew. They haven't seen anything either. And we just spoke to our company now, and they have no further information either.
Okay, thank you very much. Emirates 177, please slow down your taxi. Expect stopping your aircraft shortly.
Stalling down, Emirates 177.
Emirates 177, please hold your position. You may shut down your engines. Of course, keep your APU running.
Okay, let's stop it. We're stopping here and shutting down the engines. Emirates 177.
Emirates 177, you have to be patient for a while. We are waiting for the decision of duty officer of rescue team to come with stairs to your aircraft. And so please be patient, please.
Okay, let's stop it. Responding by.
Thank you.
Spin Echo 2751.
2751, go ahead.
Okay, I have right now information improvement, no improvement. They evacuating the aircraft, and the airport is closed till 19:20 past 7 in the evening, UTC. 19:20, so another hour.
Okay,
let me know what you need to want, and where do you want to fly.
So we are official alternate Poznań.
Okay, Poznań is fine. Just be advised, you are very close to Modlin, Warsaw Modlin, which is 12 miles behind you, 12 miles, your distance from Modlin is 12 miles.
So we don't have communication with SIS operation, which port is better for SIS, I don't know.
Yeah, I can just make you, I can just offer you Poznań, no problem for me, just be advised, Modlin is behind 13 miles, this is very close to Warsaw, just let me know which airport you prefer.
So I guess an operational reason is Poznań, because we have officially Poznań.
Copy, Continue present heading for a moment. Cancel hold, continue present heading. And you can expect Poznań.
Yeah, continue present heading. Flight 277.
Mayday, 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 Shamrock 1-2 Gulf, engine failure.